And we have plenty to be hopeful about with more of these vaccine appointments opening up. Eleni, it looks like Idaho is making some great progress on that as well.
Yes, it definitely is. And North Idaho will also have more appointments opening tomorrow at 9 a.m. But first, here's a look at what the progress is looking like in the Panhandle. About 42,000 people have at least the first dose of the vaccine. That comes out to a total of 21% of people who live in the five northern counties. That number is growing as the state expands the number of people allowed to get the vaccine. Saturday marks a monumental anniversary in Idaho. It'll be 1 year since the first person in the state tested positive for the virus.
Tragically, we've lost close to 1,900 of our fellow Idahoans to this new dangerous and aggressive disease.
Hope is on the horizon, now with more people getting vaccinated in the state.
Been a long and tough year, but we've made lots of progress.
Around 42,000 people in North Idaho received at least the first dose of the vaccine. Just a few weeks ago, appointments filled up within 30 minutes of opening. But now those appointments aren't filling nearly as fast. So health officials are now allowing more people to get the vaccine.
When we saw the scheduling starting to slow down, we wanted to open up those appointments to the 2.3 group.
The 2.3 group includes food and agricultural workers, postal workers, and more. While Panhandle Health is working on 2.3, Kootenai Health recently opened it up to people ages 16 to 64 who have medical conditions.
Enrolled providers, if they feel that it's necessary in order to use up their doses, then certainly move forward. It's always one of our goals and one of our enrolled providers' goals to not waste any vaccine.
Just today, the state announced who can get the vaccine next. Starting March 15th, people ages 55 to 64 who have at least one medical condition can get the vaccine. The following week, it can be anyone in that age group. Starting March 29th, people ages 45 to 54 with a medical condition can get that shot. Following that week, anyone in that age group can get it. While more people are getting vaccinated, health officials say it's important to still wash your hands, wear your mask, and watch your distance.
We've turned the corner in our pandemic fight, and I believe the worst part is behind us.
The state did launch a new tool for everyone to pre-register for the vaccine, even if they're not eligible. That happened on Friday, and since then, about 45,000 people signed up for it. That means when there are extra appointments available last minute, providers will look up the list of people who are registered and call up those people who are eligible to get it. Nia?